The frantic search to find survivors of a deadly mudslide in Washington state continues at this hour.
At least 25 people have been killed, many more still missing as a small community prays for a miracle. George Thomas has more.
6 days after a massive wall of mud slammed into the small community near Oso, evidence the area was prone to a catastrophic landslide. I seriously doubt whether there was anyone who lived there who wasn't aware that there were slides in the area, says one of the authors of a 2010 report warning the county. While hundreds of rescue crews using dogs, helicopters, bulldozers, and sonar cameras scour the hillside for survivors.
We can report definitively that 90 people, 90, are currently missing or unaccounted for.
An army of ordinary folks from neighboring towns have also come to help, handing out food, clothes, and blankets.
They can come here to pick up things. No questions asked, no tickets or whatever. We know you're dislocated. We'll do what we can to help you.
But with so many still missing,
our community is devastated. It is such a large thing at this point that we are going to need help.
There have been moments of joy, like when rescuers scooped up this four-year-old boy stranded on a mound of debris.
He was obviously very, very traumatized.
To amazing stories of survival against all odds.
And I looked over one shoulder and all the trees were going like this. And the noise kept getting louder and louder.
But with each passing hour, the hope of finding those missing dims. Still, the vigils continue, and so do prayers for a miracle. George Thomas, CBN News.